Hey guys, for this video we are going to be making a duck sitting on its side as if it was going to float in the pond. So we're going to start with the letter S. So for this